Scuba, hold on. Yo, Rachel, come take these chains off. These shit's heavy as fuck. Right here. Come take this off real quick. I'm gonna get back to this. Hold on. Let me take all this jewelry off. I don't give my old jewelry back to get new jewelry. This is $500,000. $500,000. Look at the diamonds in them teeth. And nobody got this watch. Well, I think like two people got it. But if you don't got this watch, we can't beef. Me and you are not in the same bracket. At all. If you don't got this watch right here, this watch, over $500,000, why? We can't beef. I broke the YouTube. I'm at 5 million views in 1 hour. Y'all can't even get 100,000 views. Listen. We can't beef. There's no beef. I'm the king. Y'all know this. Listen. You know the legendary shit that I be talking about? You know why people so mad? Because they thought it was over for me. They counted me out. Oh, you ratted. It's over for you. Y'all could never cooperate with the government and come back. Y'all could never do that. I'm a living legend at the age of 24 years old. You hear me? Look at these 1.6 million. Shout out to Tory. Shout out to Drake. Shout out to Bad Bunny. Y'all niggas could never. Stop playing with me. Look at this. 1.6 million. We can't beef. Me and y'all not the same. King of wit. Why I keep hearing King of New York? Y'all not the kings of New York. Look at the numbers. Oh, why he winning right now, yo? Yo, how y'all let that kid rat, right? How y'all let him rat and come home to beat? Still get more numbers than us. Break all the records. Why y'all let... Y'all can't stand it or something? Y'all can't stand it. Y'all can't... Listen, you live your whole life, right? You live your whole life trying to be a real nigga. And fuck 6ix9ine, right? This is some Daniel Hernandez shit. You live your whole life trying to be a real nigga, trying to be a stand-up, tall, loyal guy. To try to shit on a kid like me, to be like, yo, fuck that, he's a rat. To be like, yo, he ratted. To then a rat like me, to come home and still do more numbers than you, I would be mad too. If a rat came home and did more numbers than me, I would be mad too. I would. I promise you I would be mad. If a rat came home to, like, the way I came home and did more numbers than me, I would be mad. You have every reason to be mad. Every reason. Because no matter how much dirt y'all throw on my name, no matter... And I've seen everything. Everybody want to be quiet now. For 2 years, y'all made fun of me. Y'all done made memes of me. Y'all done threw my name in the dirt. Yo, rat, bitch, fucking... Y'all didn't go through what I went through. And I still came home, and I'm a legend at the age of 24 years old because I came home and a rat is doing more numbers than you. I would be mad, too. I would. I wouldn't be able to sleep at night. A real nigga wouldn't be able to sleep at night. I would go home sleeping like, why is this kid doing better than me? I wouldn't be able to sleep. I don't blame you, nigga. I don't blame you. I would be mad too. I would be mad. If a nigga ratted and I spend my whole life trying to be a real nigga, I'd be mad too. I'm sorry. Like, I'm genuinely sorry. And another thing I want to address. For the King of New York shit, let's cut that out. Little boy, sit down. If you don't got this watch, I'm not beefing with anybody from New York if you don't got this watch. If you don't got this watch right here, you a little boy to me. I'll kiss you on your forehead. You a little boy. Sit down. King's home. It's over. Y'all got... And I get it. If you got one rich Millie, nigga, this all mine, nigga. No, I'm fronting. I'm fucking... Get whatever y'all rappers do, nigga, it's mine, nigga. All four cars, Lambo, Lamborghini Aventador, Wraith, McLaren, G-Wagon. You name it, nigga. All mine, all bought out. Y'all can't fuck with me. Y'all can't compete with me. And I'm going to let y'all niggas know that. But I'm sorry. And now let me break it down. I'm sorry. I want to say that I'm sorry to my fans because you know what? It wasn't worth it. It wasn't. And I'm going to tell you what. If there is a street code, right? If there is a street code and there's something so-called as loyalty and everything and no snitching and all of that, I get it, right? But where was the loyalty when you were sleeping with my baby mother? Where was the loyalty when you was caught on the wiretap trying to kill me? Where was the loyalty when you tried to kidnap my mother? Where was the loyalty when you were stealing millions of dollars from me? Where was that? So who broke it first? I get it. Don't fight fire with fire. I'm sorry. But what did I do wrong? Be loyal to niggas that's fucking my baby moms? Be loyal to niggas that kidnap me, beat the shit out of me on video and everything, I'm supposed to be loyal to that? No, you know what? You know what it is? Y'all don't want to accept the fact that those is all true facts. Y'all don't want to accept. Y'all understand why I snitch. Y'all understand. Y'all don't want to understand. It's not that y'all don't understand. Y'all don't want to understand. Y'all don't want to understand that. Damn, this kid really was he moved their families out of poverty. He paid for schools for all of the members, whatever. But he snitched on them. Why? Were they loyal to me? Cause when I met son, he was sleeping on the rug. I give him money. Yo, look, listen, I'm a rainbow Mexican hair kid. I rap. I'm not about that gang shit. But listen, I know how to get us out. You wasn't loyal to me. Whether, but y'all understand. Let's y'all understand. And I know you understand. Y'all don't want to understand. All right. Let me tell you. Before I got locked up. Fuck that rainbow hair nigga. Fuck Tekashi Snow. Fuck him. Fuck that rainbow hair kid. Fuck him. Fuck that rainbow hair kid. Y'all didn't really have a reason to dislike me just because I screamed in raps and I got rainbow hair. That was y'all reason, right? Or he's mad, loud. That was y'all reason. But then now y'all got a reason. So, of course, the go-to is, oh, he snitched. He's a rat. He's a rat. So that's y'all go-to, which I understand and I don't blame y'all. I can't blame y'all. Listen, I'm sorry. I'm sorry to my fans because they don't deserve that. My family, my mother, my family don't deserve that. And I'm sorry. But y'all not going to break me down like if I did something wrong. Listen, I snitched. I ratted. But who was I supposed to be loyal to? If you can't be loyal to me out here in the free world, and you fucking my baby mom, and while I'm out on tour making money for all of us, you back at home sleeping with my baby mom, then I get kidnapped, then you try to kill me. If you can't be loyal to me out here in the free world, what makes you think if I would have held it down, you wouldn't violate me in the prison? Stab me up, poke me up in my neck. What? I'm not going to lose my life over no-hater, over no, yo, you did the wrong. Nah, y'all understand it. Y'all don't want to understand it. Y'all don't want to understand it. But anyway, look, I'm going to put it like this, right? I love you guys. Thank you for helping me come back as strong as possible. I want to shout out my lawyer, Lance Lazaro. I want to shout out Michael Longia, Jacob Warren. I want to say thank you to, you know, the judge for, you know, allowing me to come home to my family, to let me celebrate a birthday out here with my family, you know. And I appreciate that. As much as you guys want to pay me out to be I appreciate every little thing, and I didn't do nothing wrong. Yes, I didn't need all of that beef. I didn't need that. Look, everybody's saying here with 2 million viewers, right? I didn't need that. I'm the biggest artist in the fucking world. The numbers, men lie, women lie, numbers don't. Look at your viewers. Look up. Just look up. 2 million. Numbers don't lie. But listen, I want to get back on live. I want everybody on this live. The YouTube crash. I'm going to get back on live. We already cracked 2 million. I'm going to get back on live. Go watch Gooba right now. Go watch Gooba. Everybody go on YouTube and watch Gooba. G-O-O-B-A 69. Go ahead. I love you guys.